So we just shot the opening scene of the film that you'll be seeing of Abby waking up and on her 16th birthday that she's been looking forward to for so long. And what's actually a really fun scene is when you watch the film and you're watching the scene, they're gonna do a preview of the little zoop motion, which will be carried all throughout the film when you see the wishes and the list and the candles. And I am actually going to the studio in a few days to record a song that will be playing right behind the scene as you see it. So it's exciting.
Tell us about this song. What was it like recording a song?
The song, I'm super excited about it. It's a great song, and it's very, it's fun and it's inspirational, but it also has, it has a little element of just edge and just kind of a fun little rock that we've got going on here. And so I feel like a lot of different ages can appreciate it, and I, for one, love it. And I walk around humming it all the time and singing it. And I'm going to the studio in a couple days, and I'm so stoked because the producer seems awesome, and it ties so well into the movie. The song's called A Wish Comes True Every Day.